I'm Alyssa Ashley, an author, and I'm at Abbey's Bookshop, York Street, and this is my new work of historical fiction, The Naturalist of Amsterdam, and it's about a woman called Maria Sibylla Merian. She's the world's first ecologist, and her daughter Dorothea Graff, and they travelled to South America to paint its beautiful butterflies, moths, and plants, and make them into a wonderful work of natural history.